What's up, everybody? It's Miranda Strick with SwellTraining.com. What I wanted to say was I'm super excited to be here with you because I wanted to share one exercise that will help tone the back of your arms as well as your back. You don't need any weights. It's one exercise. We're gonna do this for 30 seconds, okay? Now, when you do this, I'm gonna show you this exercise from the side first. You're going to put your hands together. This is your ending position, okay? Nice right angle. All you're gonna do is pull your hands back behind your head. Pull your hands back behind your head. Notice how I'm not pulling my chest open. Really important that you're here, okay? Starting position, pull your hands back. Your hands back, you're gonna start to feel this tighten up. Pull your core in, okay? So I can see you through my triangle here. And you're just pulling back. Same thing from the side, pulling back. Pulling back, you're really training your triceps. And I know a lot of people are wondering, they call them the bat wings, bingo arms, whatever you want to call them. That will help you tone those without grabbing any weights necessary. Super low impact. And if you're having shoulder issues, like you've had a torn rotator cuff, or you have a tendonitis. When I say rotator cuff, it's basically a fancy word for this part of your shoulder, okay? If you're having pain in this part of your shoulder, what you can do is one hand at a time. So you're still going to keep this arm here. You're just going to reach straight back overhead. Okay. That's going to help you because when we do it both at the same time, it puts some stress because we're putting our hands together. So if you have shoulder pain, one at a time, just reaching back, you can see it gets nice and tight, reaching back. If not, straight up overhead, and you wouldn't believe the kind of core work that you're going to get out of this. So we're getting a two for one here. One exercise targets two places, maybe even more. Mainly focuses on the triceps and as you bring your arms up, the core, but make sure you tighten everything up. So that was one exercise to help tighten the back of your arms. Now, if you like this kind of low impact exercise, make sure you click down below for a free 1 minute workout. I go a lot through these types of exercises for people who are struggling with finding modifications that they still feel like they're getting a good workout. So click down below, let me know how you like it, and if you wanna see more, you wanna see something different, let me know. I'm happy to help in any way that I can, and I'm happy to post these videos specifically for your questions, okay? So have a great day, and make sure you grab that workout. Okay, see ya.